Now, this is the truth. My church was very, very strict. We had no dancing. We didn't call it dancing. We called it foot fellowship every now and then. But dancing was to send you straight to hell in a handbasket, so we didn't do it. And I heard that a lot. If you say that again, you're going to hell in a handbasket. Do that again, you're going to hell in a handbasket. Wear that again, you're going to hell. I was 14 when I asked my mother, how big is the handbasket? Because me and four cousins are going to hell in the same handbasket. And who's carrying the handbasket to hell? That's what I want to know. Somebody should take that guy out. We'd say, this is Charlotta. How do you do? You do.